City leaders accepting applications for the new 41 converted apartments at the Los Altos Lofts. The area near Eubank and Lomas used to be an old motel, but has been converted to permanent housing that will be rented to low-income residents. In May, the city opened 49 units. Those interested in applying can do so in person.